Yo, what's going on YouTube? So in this video, I'm going to show you guys exactly how I've recovered over $66,000 in abandoned checkouts for my first ever e-commerce agency client in just about a month. Also, a super cool thing that I've done is I've actually uncovered roughly like $1.2 million of value that he didn't otherwise know was there, and I'm actively working on recovering that revenue and putting it back into his business. So let's dive into my computer and I'll show you exactly what I'm talking about, how you can set this up. Side note, if you guys stay around to the end of this video, you're actually gonna get invited to an exclusive free course where I'm gonna walk you through step-by-step exactly how I set this up. And by taking that course and going through it, you're also gonna be entered to win a free Shopify store that I'm gonna give you that I have built, and I will partner with you on that business. So be sure to stick around to the end of the video. Like I said, let's jump to my computer. I'll show you exactly how I set this up. First off, just to show you guys the numbers that I said are true and that I'm not BSing you, I wanna start here inside this dashboard. Now this is a software called GoHighLevel. Like I said, there is gonna be that free course and I'll show you guys exactly how to set this up. But yeah, so this is the kind of dashboard view here. You can see all the abandoned checkouts. Like there are a bunch of abandoned checkouts here, and then we're breaking them down if they're over $500 in value, hot leads, trigger link clicks, order placed, and then one revenue. You'll see this is like total pipeline value, so this is including two different automations that I have set up inside of HighLevel. So you'll see Anna here has recovered 21,000, and then Derek also has recovered like another 45,000, so that's where you see this 66K up here. Like I said, this is in just over a 30-day period, so if I actually go here and change this. I think I started this like the end of, let's see, it was like end of March, I believe, like March 29th or so. Let's see. Whoops. Yeah. Okay. So 29th, there's absolutely no revenue in here at all. And I think I turned it on the 30th. So let's see. 30th. Yeah. So 30th, first day, we had a bunch of pipeline value, closed a couple of those abandoned checkouts. But now let's go into just like all time so you guys can see exactly what I am talking about. I don't know why, what date range was it set to? It looks like there is an all time here. So I'll just set this, I know this is the first day, so I'll set it from the 30th to date, which is the 5th of May. So like I said, just a little bit over 1 month. I'm not sure why this is not letting me change it. There we go. Okay, like I said, over almost $1.2 million of value that I've actually put in a dashboard and shown to my client. And of that, I've also recovered $66,000 of abandoned checkouts, right? So let's get right into the strategy. I don't wanna waste your guys' time. I wanna keep this as fast as possible and show you guys around inside the account. So you can see here, there's over 6% conversion rate of abandoned checkouts that are flowing in here, which is ultimately really good. So now let's dive into the actual strategy. Now this is the automation. There's a bunch of technical stuff going on here. So I will be showing you guys inside that free course exactly how to set this up, but high level of what's going on inside of the account and in this strategy is basically as soon as an abandoned checkout is made inside of Shopify, it's pushed over here and they start going down this automation. Now the first step is there's an email that's being sent. It's basically just saying, hey, let me know if you have any questions about your order. P.S. I saved the items in your cart. Click here to pick up right where you left off. That email gets sent out. Then 1 minute later, there's actually a voicemail drop that goes out. So basically what this is it's two calls back to back. The first call calls the lead's phone number, then it hangs up and it calls the lead's phone number again, which puts the phone offline and it goes straight to voicemail. And we can have a pre-recorded voicemail file inside of here that actually gets left on the lead's phone inbox. Then what's happening is it's waiting 1 minute. There's a follow-up text that's going out. I have a really cool way of actually sending the contact card directly inside of SMS through GoHighLevel. So the user's getting a contact card, that text, and then they're getting another text here that's just, I saved your cart, that sort of thing, and asking if there's anything else that we can help with. So right away, they abandon their checkout, they're getting an email, they're getting a phone call, and they're getting a text all at the same time, basically. I am putting those 1 minute delays in between just so it's not super robotic and it seems somewhat natural, right? Now, the next step is really simple. It's just waiting 23 hours. And then it's checking to see if they have recovered, if they've placed that checkout. Side note, like 75% of e-commerce checkouts are abandoned, right? So there's a lot of money on the table. And this is a really valuable service that you guys can bring to your clients Side note, just so you guys know, I have been doing e-commerce since 2013. I successfully exited my first ever seven-figure store. I exited that store end of last year in like December, and now I'm transitioning into agency services. I'm not going to be taking on any e-commerce clients. I'm actually like wanting to get into the solar space, and I was building out a bunch of stuff in high level for a solar agency that I'm working on right now. But I did feel like I was rushing into it. So I wanted to come back into this, provide value for all you guys that are in the e-commerce space and help out my friends and business partners that I've grown with over the years, help them get much better results for their business, put together case studies like this one to share with you guys so you can get those awesome results and jump into free courses and other stuff I have going on. But yeah, if you guys are interested, just to let you know, I'm not accepting any e-commerce agency clients at all. If you are an e-commerce store owner and you're seeing this video, just go through the free course and implement it yourself. Don't play an agency partner to set it up. Hopefully I didn't hurt any of the agency guys watching this that are going to be trying to sell this to e-commerce store owners. But anyways, that's just a little bit about me. So there is this 23-hour wait step, and then we're making sure that the order has not been placed. And then the next step is sending an exclusive discount email and sending an exclusive discount text. So these are 1 minute apart. And basically, it's really simple. It's just saying, by the way, great pick on the jewelry in your cart. This is a jewelry e-commerce brand. It's higher ticket. That's why there's so much value that's lost to abandoned checkouts and why the AOV is much higher. But anyways, just saying, by the way, great pick on the jewelry in your cart. Want me to see if I can get you an exclusive discount. Now, what's really cool is right here, we actually have the ability to wait for a reply or 6 hours. So basically, the system is just waiting for the lead to reply either to email or to SMS. And if the 6 hours pass and there has not been a reply, then it times out. So once we get to that step, it's just checking, is the reply timeout or was there a reply? Now, if there was a reply, and the reply was positive, meaning that it was yes, yeah, please send it over, something like that, then what we're actually doing is we're delivering them a discount code here. So you can see, first, before we delivered the discount code, we're just making sure that they didn't reply and say, yes, I've already placed the order or something like that, because we don't want to deliver a discount code if they've already placed the order. But then we're waiting 30 seconds, and just so it seems a little bit natural, and then it's basically just replying, saying, I've got great news, contact first name, it took some convincing, but I was able to secure you 20% off your entire order, use code ANNA20. And then this is the trigger link that I have set up inside a high level, so everything is tracked. This sends them right into the Shopify checkout, and it even can apply that discount code automatically for the user to really help with conversions and just remove any friction. So yeah, that is the gist of it. Now, there's one way of doing this to where if they reply an SMS, I send the code to SMS. If they reply to email, I send the code to email. But what we're doing in this case, just to make the automation a little bit easier to set up, and also just to make sure that the lead actually sees it, is we send it via email and we send it via SMS. So I send it via SMS first because most replies happen through SMS, and then I send it through email as well here. So that is what's going on there. And then if they didn't actually reply, so if that 6 hour window have passed and it's at timeout, then they go down this step, which is just basically to make sure they still didn't place the order. And then we're sending a follow-up SMS here. And this follow-up SMS is just first name, is everything okay? Looping back on this, do you want me to try and get you an exclusive discount on your cart first name? Just a little nudge to hopefully get the reply. And then we're also sending a follow-up email that is worded similarly. And then from there, we're waiting for a reply or 3 days. The timeout's a little bit longer. And you can keep doing this on and on. Side note, there's a bunch of nuances inside of this flow that's really important you set it up correctly. I'm rushing through it right now. There's a lot of technical stuff that's going on behind the scenes to make sure weird stuff doesn't happen. The lead doesn't get the same voicemail on their phone multiple times. Because there's a weird thing with Shopify that actually happens. If someone abandons checkout and then they click on the trigger link to go back to the checkout from one of the messages inside of High Level, then High Level actually triggers another abandoned checkout. It's a weird thing with the way the app works. So if you don't have this set up properly, the lead is gonna keep getting like multiple calls and voicemail drops with the exact same recording, which is not ideal. So like I said earlier, and to reward you for making it to this point in the video, I am going to be putting together a free course. I guess let me take a step back. I'm not going to put together the free course if there's no demand for it. So if you watch it to this point, there's probably demand. You're probably interested. So click the link down below, fill out that form. That way I know that you're interested in grabbing the course. If you want to go ahead and grab a free trial of High Level, I'll put the link down below as well. So you can jump in, sign up, start playing around with the account before I actually build the free course. But the first step to unlocking the free course is actually going through my affiliate link. That's how you're going to get access to the free course. I want to make sure that people are actually like taking action and have the right tools and software set up. In this case, it's High Level. And that allows me to give the course to you guys for free and not charge something crazy like $1,000 or $2,000 for a simple course like other people are on YouTube. So that's pretty much it for this video. So fill out that form. I will be creating the course as long as there's enough demand. And then after I create that course, I'll actually pick someone to give the store that I'm setting this up for inside the course to give that store away to them and partner up with them on the store. So with that being said, that is it for this video. If you did make it this far, comment a fire emoji down in the comments down below. I'll actually heart your comment and reply back to you. But hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to subscribe. Talk to you soon.